Hi guys, welcome back to part 2 of St. Joseph Oratory. Now we're inside of the church. These statues are showing some great memories of Jesus in his childhood. See the dome of the church. It is one of the tallest in the world. The construction of the dome lasted 4 years and was completed in 1941. Here you can see some personal belongings of Saint Andre, the founder of this church. These are kept in his memory. This is where the heart of Saint Andre rests in peace.
This is it for today. We'll meet you on next one.
Bye! Bye.